the band all played through 1 amp, and the biggest thing was getting rubber in second gear.